Number one answer is inexperienced probate attorney. Inexperienced probate attorney is going to give you limited. They don't know what they're doing.
Time. They buy time.
They don't know what they're doing. Inexperienced probate attorney is number one. Okay? They don't know what they're doing. They run into certain question in court. They don't know how to answer. So the judge says, you know what? I would like to oversee the selling of this house of limited authority. So number one is inexperienced probate attorney.